Wait, didn't I deactivate these shields? Oh, I didn't scan those. Okay, so I get to the Nomad and get to the middle of the lake. But before I do that, there's this here. Go there first. I mean, it's on the way, so I may as well.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
I know. What's going on over here? Kit versus the Remnant.
Remnant,
don't let it touch you. Deal with this. Wow. Here we got lithium. Oh, fuck.
Up readings of Nexus issued equipment
on
nearby.
Jesus Christ, I thought that was a goddamn what's this? A group of us arrived from Nexus. Trailblazers in the US, most of my people already want to go back, but I'm determined at the very least do some good for the initiative. I discovered these ruins, don't know what to make of them yet, but I'm going to continue researching them. Whoever constructed this could still be here in Helios, and we need their help. This isn't what Jean Garrison envisioned.
The person who left this behind, she was part of the first wave of colonists, wasn't she?
The probability is high. This researcher may have left data pads at other remnant sites as well.
Ooh, element zero. That's important. But, I was going to say was, I actually saw that cat come at me. I actually thought that was, Vetra. Which is kind of dumb, but... The hell is this?
Nice work!
No. Oh, wait. Is this... Oh, it's lithium. I was questioning whether or not it was element zero.
that last fight. Nasira would be scolding me for bad technique.
She taught you just fine. You don't need hand-holding.
Just wish I felt steadier out here. All these new challenges.
We're making it through. Sometimes that's all you need.
Look there. Coming out of the lake.
The tank's underground, too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Holy shit.
Forming a bridge.
Like an invitation. Hope it's safe.
I think here I can scan. No. It's giving me the option to change my loadout. That's usually a bad sign. Grenade. Okay. I'm questioning whether or not I should maybe switch out Cora for Liam for a little bit. Oh wait, he actually has less health and less shielding than she does. Crisis Specialist. I'm going to stick with Core and Vetra, I guess. There we go. Other thing is no. And I currently have no shotgun.
Right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy.
That's a long way down. Can't tell how far.
That can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
See ya. Vetra's like, I'm not sure about this.
It's acting like a gravity well.
But where is it taking us?
The hell?
Embrace the unknown, Ryder. Now this is more like it.
Looks like a bunker. Or a fault?
Whatever you call it. The controls for that atmosphere processor might be down here somewhere.
Let's find out.
Well, this place looks...
Anything could be important. Let's be thorough.
Yes, this rock could be important.
I think that gravity well works in reverse, too.
Then we have a way out.
You're not leaving already, are you?
Not until we find those processor controls. Only minimal power. I don't think it triggered the atmosphere processor, but...
Pathfinder, a conduit beneath the floor just activated. Fluid is running through it. It could be generating emergency power. Your scanner will have more details.
No signs of any cat. Maybe they can't get into the vault.
But you can. That'll get their attention.
Lucky me.
Piss them right the fuck off.
Whatever it is, leads out of the room. Not what we're looking for, but worth getting a record.
Watch your fingers. There might be traps.
I'm not detecting any.
I have made that mistake before.
Phrase recovered. Must read to access. This console links to surface facilities.
Then it must control the atmosphere processor.
No glyphs. It looks dead, or locked down, like most of this place.
The fluid conduit leads to this console and further into the vault.
So if we follow that conduit, it might lead to the system lockdown.
Now that's interesting. These data pattern things are incredible. If I'm right, each one can hold hundreds of zettabytes. There are whole species who get by with less.
Minor corruption detected. The pattern suggests significant...
Another gravity well, and... That's new.
What is it?
A symbol of authority? A key? It's easy to speculate with Remnant, but we need more facts. I'll see what I can find on this beauty. Maybe over this way.
Whatever has this place on lockdown is that way.
I do my best work solo. You fix up the vault, I'll investigate the relic, and together we'll figure this place out.
You don't watch many horror vids, do you? We have no idea what's down here.
And we never will if we miss something because we're huddled in a group. I'll be careful.
Just stay on the radio.
I'm on frequency 145.8. Stay safe.
It can't be too risky for her with everything turned off, right?
We can only hope.
This gravity well's sealed off. No way through.
Incidentally, a gravity well is the gravitational effect of a large mass in space. This is more accurately a well with variable gravity.
Keep a note for our sorry friend. And for when we try to explain all this.
Comm check. It's... well... You know who.
We read you, PB. Stay in touch.
PB's interesting.
They dug this place through solid rock.
Look up there. Must be how they kept it from collapsing.
The hell?
Looks like a blast shield. That might be handy. That liquid?
Unable to classify.
The only way through is down towards it.
Engaging positions. On my way.
Okay.
An unknown alloy and other materials. The composition resembles Omnigel.
Maybe that's the fluid in the conduit.
So it's like Omnigel, it's called ferrofluid. call them over. Just in case.
So whatever that liquid is, they need a whole aqueduct of it.
Make that two aqueducts, at least. I just crossed one.
Now, should I take a shot, or... You son of a bitch. Oh shit, 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 shit. What are we doing here now? More blast shields. That can only be a good thing, right?
My god.
All this for an atmosphere processor? What is this place?
Let me see. Holy balls. Look at this place. It's freaking pyramids. Okay, I'm calling it now. This is like an underground city. Maybe... Wait, what if this is like a spaceship?
Another aqueduct. This liquid is everywhere.
If it really is like Omnigel, that fluid could be what's keeping this place going.
What are those pyramids? They must be huge.
They are huge. I mean... We're like how far away from... I don't want to jump down there, but... like, what if this whole thing is like a spaceship, and this is like a city? Maybe something like the Quarians, like... You know, travelers who live aboard ships?
Get above us!
There we go. We can get above. What are you talking about? Is there a fly now? Well, I guess actually the breachers.
We're almost through.
Well. Oh shit, 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 shit.
Redirecting fire.
Oh fuck. Come here. Come on, peek your little head out. Here we go. Was that all the hostiles, though? It's my question. Switching this. Douche nozzles around here. Really feels what?
Ryder! That relic box I found? Not a symbol of authority. The remnant can still shoot at me. I'll try it with one of those data patterns we saw.
Is that a good idea?
Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
That is what. There goes one strange woman. That's the way to go. I'm just gonna see what's over here. Here, there's some.
It would take years to tunnel a place this big.
And good reasons to build it.
You know what? You just watch, and I bet it's gonna turn out that, like, the aliens who actually made the remnant and this all this technology, turns out they were something like the Andromeda initiative. I don't know what the frick the initiative is. But it's like, it's gonna turn out that they're like just like us. Like they're an alien race that tried to colonize here.
The Maybe atmosphere that's... processor we found before didn't need all these steps. Dad just interfaced with it directly.
Let's not.
Direct intervention was necessary in that case, but clearly unwise.
These nice little lamps. I'm so far guessing that maybe like this is like nanotechnology. Because of like how the way like it builds itself, like everything seems to like be able to deconstruct and reconstruct whenever and wherever it wants. So I'm gonna take a wild guess and say it's nanomachines, like nanotech, that sort of thing.
Redirecting fire.
That's not what I'm.
Take them out. Well seen. Conduit for emergency power, same as before.
You're sure this well isn't going to open up under us?
Pretty sure. Focus on the remnant.
There we go. Holy fuck.
what the fuck?
In nature.
Okay, let's hit both those consoles and complete the circuit. Device is online and makes a shield. At least it's friendly.
Layers and layers of defenses. If they're defenses.
Power restored to the gravity well. The conduit leads down. Conduit fluid pressure is variable. There could be activity below.
Then let's dig deeper.
Okay. Sorry for that little pause moment there. I was just adjusting my seat here.
Hardly any dust. How old is this place?
Unknown. Radiation counts indicate the vault has been offline for several hundred years.
Several hundred years.
That can't be a coincidence. Maybe the Scourge is why all this tech was abandoned.
Perhaps.
Crap. The conduit sprang a leak.
Right over the console. If you try interfacing, you'll burn your hands off.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it. Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Ryder! Up here!
Oh, there you are.
What happened? I can't get indoors to work.
The conduit's breached.
Bang.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit.
And received. I'll give him a shot. The system's responding to those frequencies. Just a patch job, but it should hold.
Nice work. If it's fixed, that console should work now.
Looks like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
All I can see is like her little blue head running, just bobbing along.
Will you look at that?
Nowhere to go but down. Looks like they didn't want anyone getting through here easy.
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Wait, plants. All the way down here.
That.
Oops.
Coming.
Okay, I cut off the conversation there by accident. Okay, I put up one there.
If this doesn't test why the jump jets. No.
Company!
Oh, fuck. Okay, so I think the soldier profile makes my gun stronger. Or do more damage, at least. Oh shit. Oh, did not mean to use that. The fuck? Oh, you. Oh, there's an assembler.
Sounds like you made it.
Oh yeah, we made it. Interesting trees they got here.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if... Observers coming up at us!
Now, for love of hell. Wait.
Armor hydraulics compensating.
Oh, almost lost my footing.
Funny. Yeah, almost lost her footing and almost fell to her death. So funny. Funny.
Whoa! We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Well? Of course.
This doesn't test fly the jump jets, nothing will.
Company!
Yes, lovely. Lovely, lovely company. No assemblers! We do not let you build robots here. Fuck off. she's talking, it sounds as though we just went through all the enemies.
It made a new path. I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Yes, and this time I just...
Observers, coming up!
I really hope that it doesn't end up like last time. And, well, last time was, well... Switch back to Infiltrator. Just because, personally, ever since Mass Effect 2, Infiltrator's been like my go to. Wait, shit. Make sure everybody's here.
Changing positions.
Both of you, get there. I just want to see if this helps. Okay, no, it does not. Oh.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
Not slippery, it's just, you know. It's kind of a bit of a stretch, that jump.
We've got a path to. Whoa!
Half core after them.
Find out the hard way.
Okay, I'm gonna do some quick scans. Oh, I thought it was a plant. It was an observer. Oh,
too
boy.
Far, even for jump jets.
Look, it's the bridge that builds itself. Make a comment with that, but I'm not gonna.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. No question. This is the heart of the vault.
I've never seen anything like it.
All conduits converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Alright.
Thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose.
Okay.
The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you? The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart. Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good.
Huh? Cloud. Cloud that vaporizes living tissue.
Go!
Get the fuck out of there. I don't know about you bitches, but I'm getting the hell out of here.
Baby, get back to the entrance now!
I saw it! What is that thing?
Don't
Death.
Risk it, just go!
Oh shit. Buddy, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to hit the like button, share the video, subscribe if you feel like it, and if you want to get future notifications of all my videos, be sure to hit the little bell down below. See you next time.